10 days ago, he won the Democratic nomination for Texas governor. Now Bill White says there's no stopping him, and he is going to be spending a lot more time here in North Texas. CBS 11's Arzo Doe sat down with the businessman turned politician and has the latest on his campaign.
There were no surprises when Bill White cruised to a victory in the Democratic primary, but the battle will now be a lot tougher to unseat Governor Rick Perry.
Texans are ready for a new governor.
We sat down with the former Houston mayor. He says expect to see a lot more of him in North Texas in the coming months.
And I'm more of a problem solver. If Texans want somebody to solve problems, then I think I'm going to do just fine.
White has been critical of Perry throughout his campaign. He says though the Texas economy is much better than some other states, it's nothing to brag about. The unemployment rate, he says, is high, and the state's budget shortfall is expected to be at least $11 billion next year.
Would you raise taxes?
Yeah, I'd do everything I could to avoid it. You know, I got to look under the hood and see what we need to do. And I have a track record of cutting tax rates.
White has pushed all along that he has a history of attracting jobs by getting companies to relocate to Texas. He says that would reduce high school dropout rate and make sure Texans are trained for the jobs available.
The number one challenge that we have is to prepare our citizens with the skills, with the technology they need to compete for good jobs.
As White continues his push for governor, he wants voters to know he's not a career politician.
Every time I have a chance to get outdoors, to get on a bicycle, to run around a park, that's how I can really chill.
He loves a challenge, finds time for a bike ride, and wants Texans to know he's their guy. Arzo Dost, CBS 11 News.
Governor Rick Perry's spokesperson told us he was not making any appearances today, but he is expected in Dallas on Monday.